Oh, okay. You just gotta give it a couple good pushes, and I think you can do it. Oh no. Shit. This puzzle's hard as hell. God, these controls. No. I just had to jump on top of it. No. Well, at least we kind of know what to do now. Oh, what? Controls are so fucked. I'm not doing any of that, and I just did that. No. No, you bitch. I just want to grapple and then shoot up ahead of it, but it never works when I get the bubble on that last one. Never works. And all I have to do is jump off of it once. Like that. Oh, that was a nightmare. We got some coinage out of it, but not much. I don't don't know what else is left up here. I don't think we can go any higher. And if you told me you had to race the bubble, I would tell you you're a dirty liar. Alright. Let's keep going after that freak show. Oh, I got it. I got it. I thought I definitely missed. Oh, no. I walked into this. Get rid of triple for take 20 less arc. Get rid of the climb. Come on up. Oh, that was it. That was nothing. That was nothing. Alright, back to my regular crap, I guess. Oh, what was that one? Oh, grapple. Thank you. No. Lot of crap here. A lot of crap here. Whoa, what? Still missed it somehow. Come on. I think I got it though. I think it's gone. Let me check. No, it's not. Am I getting unlimited cash here? Is that what's happening? Okay. Never mind. Got it. Got it. Almost died there. And it's Lupo.
Manush. You lead your zing yellow.
Thank you very much. I will take the map. Oh, it's massive. It just doesn't stop. Shortcut. I think I gotta do something like that, and then I can maybe boost up. Oh, is my triple jump on? Yeah. Give it one more shot. I don't know. It's close. Maybe if I charge it, it will go up a little bit more. Try it. Yes! Energy harvester. Enemies will drop more. Yes! Yes. Yes. I don't know if I would need it, though. That's just energy, though. I was gonna say maybe, but... You know, like... I guess it would be worth taking with me. Thing is, I would have to knock something off. But I don't really want to. There's a frog! Toter!
Bolitowar! Lewada Sola! Drono Morka! Harawel! Nebo Mokweba! Nomoto Waba!
Okay. The wisp is almost coming up. Let's take a look here. Checkpoint coming up soon. That's not too bad. Mysterious seed. Nice. Dash the blocks, maybe? No, you can't. Well, maybe, hug the ground, I guess? I don't know how I did that, to be honest. Hell, I am right now. Okay, you can open a gate. Come on back. Okay, there's that challenge. Gotcha. We got one. And we just gotta do like a little drop there, I think, for that. Alright, one more. That's that. I wonder if I can, I might be able to cheese it. Just taking the damage hit there. Got a lot of cash coming in. Oh. Death trap over here. I got it though. Nothing's there. Switch. Nice. Energy cell fragment. Nana increased. Got it. 10-piece. Alright, so we gotta go back. Open up the door. And then there's just that little bit left. I wouldn't mind just finishing up this area, to be honest. Door unlocked. Oh. Ooh, skill tree. Let's get that light. Swim dash. Okay, that's nice. Okay, this is just a dead end. My flap thing. Oh, come on. I don't got the goddamn flap.
Thank you.
That's how you do that. Alright, so that's that. Happening here. Oh. No, there's a switch in here, I guess. I gotta redo all this crap again, which sucks. Because it didn't save the map, apparently. What? Oh. The hell am I now? Ugh. There we go. That's what we're talking about. How the hell are you gonna do this? What the fuck is going on here? Why am I getting hit? Got it. Completed a life cell. That's what we're talking about. Alright, and then a path down there. I gotta go back for this life cell. I can't believe I forgot it again. But... nothing over here that I see. Kinda just empty or something. Cat. Kind of want to go back and get that health fragment because I know where it is. I think I'm gonna do it. Be a quick trip and then we'll come on back here and then we'll get that wisp. I'm sure it might lead to this could be a boss fight we're heading into. We're definitely loading up on stuff, so we'll see what happens here. All right, so should be around here somewhere. We just gotta keep our eyes peeled. So it was above. Oh, there's, okay, see, there's a little secret. It's a little secret. Right there. Alright, that's it. That's all I wanted. And now we can warp back, which is easy because you can actually warp while you're not near anything too, which is nice. You can just fast travel on the fly. I think we're doing pretty decent. Let's just finish this last little area off. Oh no, again? What the? Why did I do that? Oh, what? No! He was dead! He had no health! How did I die? What? What the fuck is happening right now? Eat that. Stupid. I gotta do this. Don't have any underwater attacks at the moment. God, I can't. Oh, come on. just some stupid stuff going on right now. Like, I deflect 40 shots, none of them hit. Because this, they have it on the analog, and it's so fucking... Where's my air bubble? Life fragment complete. That's a health up. You guys are welcome. Now we won't die as badly. But we're still dying, though. We're still dying. Now we gotta do the race. It's not gonna be nice either. Not gonna be nice. Oh God. This jump is something. There we go. Let's see what the damage is. We're gonna dash all the way through it. Oh man. Alright, it's gonna take a couple practice runs, but we'll get it. What the fuck is happening? How am I supposed to do it when I got no bubbles? Reset. God damn it. How do you reset? The hell are you supposed to play when you're not even allowed to do the first fucking jump? I dashed up and no bubbles and he gets all the bubbles? reset. Somehow I got no bubbles again. And he got all the bubbles. Explain that. The fucking bubbles, dude. It's broken. What the fuck? Controls are all over. Man, these controls are just... That analog can just throw you right off. You think you're aiming in the right direction and the analog just throws you the other way. Why are you gripping? No! What the f- Look at it! Why did it grip 8 times? I was in the lead! I was in the lead, and I gripped once, and then it threw me 8 times on a grip. And it was supposed to throw me in the air. It's shit like this. That is totally broken. I had them and shit's just breaking every time now. Oh, he's doing a little dash splash. That's why he's doing a dash splash out of the water. He's skipping half the level behind my back. Fucking this game, dude. One of the most broken trials of the game, right here. How did... I aimed straight up and he went left. It's either my controller's not working right, or it's the game. I'm holding up. Why don't I go up? This goddamn directional direction is not working right. Hold up. See? Now he works right. fucking grip again. I didn't touch the bottom grip. I'm aiming up and it sucked me down and we lost the level because I was in the lead again. God, this challenge is broken. It's the easiest challenge in the fucking game and it's broken. Got it. Son of a bitch. Never again. Never. Ever. Again. Never. Do you hear me in Twitch chat? Never. There's our checkpoint. Fine a frickin' Lee. Oh, I was right there. Why couldn't you give me it? Ugh, I had that thing. It was right there. Told ya, I could get it. Told you I could get it. Let's get the rage flowing. I wanna see you more raging. Let's do it. Alright. Uh-oh, something's wrong. Erupted. Are we running or are we? We're running. I'm hurt. Whoa, How did he warp right to me? It's cheating. More cops coming. Not surprised. What? These controls, man. I am holding left and Ori's going into the wall. And I was even way ahead that time. And still. Oh. I gotta take that damage thing off. I was way ahead of him that time, and it killed me instantly. How is he killing me so fast? I'm way ahead. I'm getting one-shotted. He's not even near me. If you guys wanted rage, you're getting rage. Yeah, he is beating me there every time. I don't know if I'm supposed to wait or if I'm going too fast or that the game is bugged again. Like, there's been some weird shit going on. Why are you hugging the wall when I'm holding down? My god, dude. What is happening to these controls? Ugh! I think something's broken. I'm beating him there every time. And I'm getting one-shotted. How is he catching up when I'm way ahead? I have no idea what's going on with this part. Something doesn't seem right. I think something's busted. I can't get past that part, no matter what I do. If I'm too slow or I'm too fast. I don't know if you have to hang on the wall for a bit, but every time I get way ahead, he is instantly. I think it's just there's something wrong here, and the game's not telling me what I'm supposed to do. It's either that or something is badly bugged. I think something's badly bugged on this. I can't get out of it. And I'll take off the damage. I'll try that, but whatever's happening right now is one-shotting me. Over and over and over. There's nothing I can do, and I can't get past this part. And we're locked into this part. Oh, that worked, and I didn't do anything different. Christ. Bring it on. Defeat 5 enemies without touching the ground. That was a bug. I don't like any of this. The arrows suck. Not good in this fight. Thank you. What just happened? What? That tongue attack's heat seeking, you can't dodge it. Yeah, it's heat seeking, it's unblockable. It's unblockable. See that? Unblockable. How did I deflect it and still take a hit? Tongue move is impossible to block. Thank you. dude. I can't see anything. Let me get a damage booster. I don't think the thorns are cutting it. I gotta take the damage off. It's not even enough. Like the 25%, I need a... I could just dump it all on the arrows, but... I don't know. Just that, I guess. Came right out of the water. What the? Didn't my guy heal? What the? Okay, walk into a wall 5 times. So I had full health and then spike wall 3 times in a row within 1 second. Lost all my health instantly. All of it. Why did it fucking do that? Why did I go all the way to the left? I hit up to go out of the water and I flew into the in the middle of the fucking boss. Fucking controls are awful. It's nice to know that if you want to just go up, you never know what direction it's gonna happen, because analog. That was nice. I lost my character. Couldn't see anything. Fuck off. Why did the controls, dude? I went to go up and he goes into the boss. It's the fucking controls in this game. Awful. I just want to go straight up out of the water, not directly into the boss's body. It was nowhere near him and it still whipped me into his body. And that's the case ever since. You have to do like a 20 minute fight every time because he has like a million health points for some reason. Now my arrows don't even shoot up when I want them to. Why did it go into his body? No! Why did the controls sick? Fuck these controls! I had half health! And then all of a sudden, I'm at the bottom of the spikes and that bottom of the map? When I'm holding up? What a broken fight. All the water stuff seems definitely broken with the analog. You're going in directions you're not even pressing. This should have been done on the first try. Now we have to keep doing it because I have full health, he has no health, and then all of a sudden I'm getting warped into walls. Where I didn't even press the button. Timely demise. I beat him under 2 minutes. What? I beat him under 2 piece? I will take that. I got the Achievo for it. Not even going for the Achievo and still got it. Wow. Alright. We are whipped. Time to fix everything here. Ugh. No, dude, I'm telling you, the water stuff, when you're coming out of stuff, I'm dead. It can just, you can hit it, throw you in a direction. You don't know. We did her. Barely. The rage was flowing. The rage was flowing. And that might be a good way to end this level. You gotta get that Ori Rage flowing. Nice. Crushed him. Nice. Sleeping now. Oh, he's going away. Wow, we did it. That was rough, though. Tell you that. I should have upgraded with all my cash. Probably wouldn't have been as bad. Because I've been stacking a lot of cash. I probably should have used it, guys. But no, the arrows came big in that one. Strength of the force. Your maximum life and energy has been increased. Achievo! Guardian's Rest. Fend it up. Quillok. I think that's it. We did a good chunk today, guys. I'm really happy. There's a spot there I want to check out. Spot there, spot there. But other than that, I think we're good. Let's get the hell out of here. Let's see where we are here. Secret, but no secret. You need like a dig, kind of like digging through dirt or something for that thing. Yeah, so you gotta dig and come around or something on that one. Whoa. Okay, let's see what else left. One spot below, one spot over here. Yeah, that's just a shortcut for that. Let's do this. Can we not warp just yet? Okay. Let's try warp in here. I'll go down there. There's a spot underneath. I just want to check it. And then we can head on out of here. I'll head on back to the main base. We'll do some heavy upgrading. And then from there, we'll decide what we're going to do for next time. So it's right down here. Oh, you can't get to it. All right. So we'll go back here. There's a few extra spots. The check. And then we'll probably wrap it up, guys. That was a big boss fight, though. Monster of a boss fight. Whoa! Shit's getting glitchy. I'm not kidding. Alright. Extra bonus shortcut down here. We need one of those. For this. Ultra bash deals damage. Ultra bash. Let me just take off that one. I want to see what. Is that like this? Ultra dash. Ultra bash. I don't know what the bash one is. I don't think I have bash attack yet. That's why. So that's like extra bash, I guess. Alright, yeah, cause like, oh, it's chugging, it's chugging. There's two spots to check over here. And then this area is done, and then we'll probably wrap it. Oh. Got lucky on that one. Okay, and then below, we gotta go below there. Thank you. Oh, shit. Oh, that worked. I almost died. Alright, I think that's it. We did the whole area on this cast. I'm happy about that. Very happy. Other than, you know, there's some of this down here. I could take a whirl down there. Might open up something. I don't know. We'll take a look. Maybe we'll take a look before I call it here. Yeah, secret. Oh, I drowned. Shit. But we got a checkpoint right here, though. So I'll take it. Yeah, we freed the wheel at last. Nice. Oh, come on. Thought it was gonna reset everything. You never know. I think that's just to give you air. I've been up here. There is a, I think that's an energy fragment there. Might be worth going to check out. Let's check it out. No health. I need to get some health here. Shit, I don't think I'm gonna get health here. Oh my god, I don't know how I did that. Alright. I went the wrong way, too. Now I gotta go back. Yes. Secret level. Like I thought. We'll come back for this. Got that collectible, but I don't think anything happened. Energy fragment, okay. Whoa, what? Come on, what is happening right now? Just clear this last little bit, and my phone's dying on me. Don't have stomp. Just way back. Yeah. Oh, wow. It fucking killed me. Okay, what do we got? Just this last little bit here. Secret City! Didn't I just have full health? What just happened? What the frick is going on here? that's all clear. Let's drop down here. This is ink, luma. There's a little bit of luma over here I could finish off. I might do that. Something over here. Got it. There's another fragment down there, too. Is it worth going for? Got it. Energy. Look at all the energy I got. This is insane right now. Okay, that's a rock. I can't get down there then. Okay, yeah, makes sense. I remember that one from earlier and I was like, wait a minute. All right, let's go back here and I'll clear the left and maybe that bottom piece, and I'm gonna wrap it up after I clear that out. And then for next time, we'll be all upgraded to continue on. Sounds like a damn good plan, guys. Oh, I missed that area back there. Shit. And that's why we come back, because goodies await. We're gonna warp back and then we'll run the gauntlet on the left side and we'll be done. At least we got the water part out of the way, because that was just awful, man. That was rough. And there's a little juicy juice of health pack up there. And we got it. Juicy. Save, come on back, finish that. And I know that's gonna go down more, but if we can finish this part, I'll be happy. And then we can continue on there for next time. And we are really making progress here. Okay. See, I think it's all the water stuff that we gotta check out. Yeah. Wow. That area is done. We're almost done. This is gonna be quick. This is actually going really quick, guys. I was like gonna call it after the toad fight, but we're killing it like this. I don't mind. Whoa, game is a chugging. Don't come a knocking. Okay, so this is a dig underground, so we can't go here yet. And then this area is all we gotta do now. I couldn't find the oxygen. Whew. All right, where did that take us? Just out here. Got a lot of hit points, man. That's my man is the same and my health, so I've been doing pretty good on like getting both done here. Oh god, the game is chugging. Given, bring that back, take to the altar, take it to the altar. Two wisp remain. All right, where are we? Okay. So all that's done. Everything is, I've been everywhere for now. And we'll have to figure out where to go next here. Oh yeah, there's the bears. Remember that snow level? It's probably all up here. Another wisp. So there's a spot to go. Probably clear that off down there if I can get around to it. Yeah, we don't have much to clean up. It's not too bad. It's honestly not too bad. I don't know if I can fast la travel. Because I could give him that thing and get 500. Let's cash in the quest. And then I'll spend all my money. And then we'll call it a day. But I'm really happy with the progress we made. Even though we got a little ragey and a little stuck. I do feel a lot better today. We made a lot of good progress. And I just gotta speed run my way. I can grab that cash too if I really wanted to. Maybe I will. We'll grab that final cash orb and we'll get the heck out of here. Did I go the right way? No, it was one over. My bad, guys. Oh, it's way up there. Uh-oh. What did I do? What is this? Okay. I don't know where I am, okay. Yeah, I guess I haven't been over in that spot. Maybe have, but I don't know. Oh. Yeah, so there's like a tunnel that keeps going down there. Maybe I'll go down a bit just to... Okay, I uncovered the area at least. I just wanted to see what was going on for a second. I don't know if I can make that, guys. I think it was that guy, you might need a boost. He's gone though. But it, maybe if he jumps a certain height, maybe you could just... Yeah, maybe I'll try getting them again. Because I honestly don't know what that would be. Yeah, I might be able to get it. I think it has to be on that one jump. Give it a few more tries, because I honestly don't know what else he could do to get that. Maybe I might come back to it because it's either something like that, but I don't honestly don't know. Even the triple jump is like not even good. No, I had that. Had a grip there that maybe could have. Yeah, I run out of... Why do I get my jumps back, but when I go to that spot, I don't? See? Dash over, 1, 2... Is it just because I'm not hanging there? Yeah, I don't know with that one. That one's gonna be off the comeback. It's just out of my reach. And I'm sure there's probably a move that will give you a boost. If not, it's gonna be a tough one to figure out. Okay, I gotta get out of here. Hell am I? Alright. Let's go cash this mission in. Because why not? And then we'll upgrade after, and that will be the end of that. What's down here? Place amulet on the altar. Here goes nothing. We'll see what happens. Side quest done. Alright. Yeah, I haven't really done any of the side quests too much, but they do pay a bit. So they're not too bad. Alright, let's go back to base and we will wrap it up with dropping off some seeds, blacksmith stuff, upgrades, and then we'll go from there. And be ready to go for next time. Alright. Blacksmith, where are you? There he is. New rumor. Oh, he has another side quest. Okay. Dwelling repairs, or we can gore log touch. That's all my thing. But we... So he's talking about tunneling. So that takes everything. Maybe let's do the Gorlock touch. I was thinking about tunnels, but we can always find more ore and... Let's see what he's doing. This was 10, so it's a lot. He just decorated it up. That's all he did. I don't know if that was worth it. Yeah, I don't know if that was worth it, but it is done. Okay, We'll just buy some stuff and end it. The spirit shards would be worth it. I don't know, that's a lot. And I could upgrade my guy, so Okay, I'm not gonna spend anything. That's a little too much out of my range. Get up here. I always keep forgetting where like half everyone is. Oh yeah, where's my feathy? There we go. Alright, let's see the damage. Shards. I want the wing clipped. Just in case we run into a bad, like, flying area. I can at least switch that on. Okay, some of these are good. ~50% back. 10% chance for bonus damage. Take less damage, 900. Let's do it. And take 30%. Okay, so that's done. That's gonna be our big one that saves us in the end. Now. We bump this up. Want an extra shot on my arrow, just in case. 1500 finishes it, and that would be 5 shots, 50%. Great distance away. Let's do the arrows. So now I have 5 arrows. That's a go-to. I do like that. I do use it. And then we'll do this one. And Thorn, 50% melee back, or maybe do the Thorn. And then increased damage dealt taken by, ooh, that's 25%, or ~20% chance to deal 50% bonus damage. I might do that compared to the extra 25. There. That's max though, 20%. Alright. Not bad. I spent all my money, guys, the whole cast. We dumped it. There's still quite a bit to go. Let's check the records. 43%. We never got the 50, but I'll take at least 43. We've been dying a bunch. Dying a hell of a lot. But we're catching up on our abilities. Three more to go. Oh, no, there's it looks like eight more to go. Life cells, we're about half. And we're just over on the energy cells. Shard slot upgrades collected. That one, I should go back and do the challenge for next time. But yeah, the shard actually. Where was that? Because. Whoa, wait a minute. He gave me a mission. Ancient shrine hidden. Okay, that's sweet. I accidentally skipped ahead there, so. Where did we start out? The very starting. Because there was a challenge combat one, and remember I was like, yeah, I'll come back. Spirit well. Trial. Door. Door. Shrine. I think I did the shrine. Yeah, I'll have to figure it out. I remember I seen place early and just never went back to do the combat trial. But it's somewhere out here. If we can do that, we'll get another shard unlocked. So, and you know, there's stuff here. I gotta grab some extra stuff and whatnot. Yeah, but till then, that is it for now, guys. Because I honestly don't know what we're gonna get up to next, so there we go. All right, thank you again everyone for joining us. We're gonna leave it on that percentage screen. That is Ori. We're about halfway done. I'm really enjoying my time. Hope you guys have been enjoying yourselves as well, and thank you again for watching. We'll continue on more for next time. See you in the Twitch zone. Be up on video on demand and YouTube. Thanks for watching, guys. I've been enjoying it. I don't think it's going to be as bad now that we got some upgrades, so I'm ready to rip. Thank you again for watching, and we'll catch you next time for more Ori, Will of the Wisps. Continuing on. Bye, guys.